bitch to the core, but I can guarantee we live better than you. Cash in our hands, dirt in our toes, and nothing but the sky in front of us. We are Hazard Company. Wondered when I'd see you around these parts.
Expecting me?
Of course. Was looking forward to meeting the fabled off-road maniac, Sean McAllister.
Yeah. Okay, look, I'm just here to race.
Yeah. But I can't take on every racer with a reputation, you know? Gotta make sure you can even keep up. How about make it to the airfield in a jiffy? That'll be the test.
Show me all those stories about you weren't just tall tales.
No, they're not. Watch and learn.
You got fire, kid.
That might be the fastest split time I've seen of this run.
I'm sure you're just saying that.
Don't blow smoke. I can see why the other crews had trouble. You're gonna have the time of your life with us, though. You've never had races like the ones you're about to have.
After Free Ember Militia, I've seen more crazy than is possible.
Crazy, huh? We're meeting at my solar array next race. You in?
your solar array?
Yes, sir. Courtesy of the house. See you there. First race with those house puppets. How's it going, Mac?
Weird, Ty. First impression of Holtzman? Not an asshole.
What? Dude's in deep with the house.
I know. Threw me off team.
Sure, okay. Well, just keep an eye on him.
Yeah, I will.
Gonna be a rough one. Stay wild out there, crew.
Just the way I like it. Gonna crush this. Dude, that was it. Insane.
Damn right it was. Can't believe you beat my crew, though. Gonna keep riding with us, I hope.
Yeah, sure.
Great, because we could use talent like yours around these parts.
Huh?
Better make sure your slalom skills are up to par before the next race. See you there. Had the city dump some junk along our racetrack for kicks. Try to survive.
So you can just tell the city to do something and they'll do it?
Ha ha ha. You join us. You can tell whoever the hell you want to do whatever the hell you want. That's the dream, right?
Kidding me? Three's great, but first is better. In flight. Your crew is really slicing up out there.
Yeah, hard to believe they were some of the worst drivers just a bit ago.
Huh? What's that mean?
We gotta thank the house for it. Really gave us an edge, if you know what I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Don't worry, you'll see. You are keen to keep racing, right?
You know it.
Good.
Ty? Yeah, something's up with old McDonald.
What do you find out?
Nothing yet, but there's something going on with these cars. I'm giving it everything out there and barely keeping up.
All right, keep digging, but Mac, be careful.
I always am.
I'm not even gonna comment on that.
To race around the lake? Isn't your crew called Hazard Company?
We wanted a nice secluded spot to do some testing. You'll see.
Let's go! Come on! Let's go! Really? driving. Sorry. Bust is feeling great. so let me get this straight. You're telling me the house is augmenting your cars?
Come on. You think these rednecks are really that good at driving?
Rob, that's so screwed up.
You gotta do what you gotta do to get that dream. You know just what I mean, right?
What? Yeah. Anything for the dream, huh?
Good. I got a good idea. Next race is gonna be at one of my construction yards. You in?
Sure. Okay, calling it now? I'm driving into a trap.
And you're still going, aren't you?
Gotta do what we gotta do. Besides, isn't it kind of exciting?
That's the worst reason I've ever heard for walking into a trap.
I aim to please. See you on the other side, bro.
Greatest tower in the western United States. But for now, enjoy the race.
Thank you. Hostile units inbound.
I'm such an idiot. Should have been more careful.
You stupid, ego-less jackass. I tried to be nice to you. Tried to make you part of the family, and you just screwed all in my face. House doesn't deserve a racer like you.
Good to hear. There's no way I'd ever race for those corrupt assholes.
Now heading westbound near Ark Tower construction yards. Copy that.
L3 guards, rat tank, to drop out of the pursuit.
Copy. All units be aware, roadblocks are being prepared. We're locking down routes to travel.
Whoa, hey, this ain't Holtzman.
Who are you?
Just someone from the crew. Look, we're not your biggest fans. But what Holtzman's doing with the house, it just doesn't sit right.
What's up?
I got some info for you, a sign of goodwill. Holtzman's hanging around the city storm drains working on a new course there. You want to challenge him? Head there.
Hey, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
Don't mention it. Like, seriously, don't mention it to anyone.
Thank you.
Doesn't matter. Your crew isn't into your dirty tricks.
Well, you want to see dirty tricks? I'll show you dirty tricks. I'm gonna crush you, kid! Come on!
Hurt because I didn't drink the Kool-Aid?
After the house threw with you, you'll wish you would've. But your dignity is real dirtier, kid.
Woo! No stopping me!
Let's just say I got friends.
We all got friends, Holtzman.
Not like these kids. Not like these.
Where are you?
Watch your back. I'm right here.
Yeah, Mac. in flight. Your dirty tricks will never work on me.
You and your crew have no clue what you're signing up for.
Ah, someone a sore loser?
You're about to walk into a lion's den. I hope you and your friends are ready to lose everything again.
We're taking our city back. The house is going down. You can't scare us.
Your big mistake is thinking this is just about the house. But in terms of your little game, no other off-roaders left between y'all and the rush. Better check your blind spots. We'll be watching.
They get ready for a hell of a show.
Thank you. Got Speed, Curator here. I've been loving the news out of downtown these days, but the following brings me particular joy. Friends and Racers. Mac just handed Holtzman of Hazard Company his own ass. Can't say I feel bad for him. To anyone out there, if you cross Mac on the streets, please, please double tap your horn for me.
Mac, is this true? You beat Holtzman?
Yup.
Yes! I mean, well done.
I have your next assignment. You'd best be ready.
My cover's blown, remember?
No need for cover anymore. Time to move against the Collector.
I don't care about the Collector. We're after Lena Navarro.
Take out Navarro, and the Collector falls. We both get what we want. I'm sending help. You'll know who it is when you get there.
The guy?
Yeah, not so loud. You never know who could be listening.
Yeah, you're definitely the guy.
We have a few house servers I need to extract data from. I hope you're fast.
Wouldn't be here if I wasn't. Name's Jess, by the way.
Underground soldier, shiplock, greetings.
That's a drifting league, right? You know Mac, then?
Mac? Yeah, he proved he's a true warrior for the cause. A good soldier.
And you sure can, I don't know, hack into these things or whatever you do?
Please, any script kiddie can crack a firewall. This is a full-on digital infiltration. All I need you to do is keep the cost low.
Okay.
Stop here. Good, good. And got it. Okay, let's go.
First stop down. Find anything good?
Found something, yeah. Good? No, this is weird.
Weird?
Weird. Okay, just like last time.
Got it.
Great, let's go.
Not bad so far. Still weird?
Still really, really weird.
Can I get a hint?
I'm seeing a deluge of tracking data for different types of cars. Huayra BC, a Nissan GTR, Chevy C10. Any of these ring a bell?
I know I've seen those cars around, but I can't remember where. Okay, do your, you know, stuff.
Roger, roger. Data retrieved, let's go.
Making good time so far.
Whoa!
What?
Nothing. Something looked off for a second. Everything's all right. Still getting stat tracking on those cars.
Don't like the sound of that.
Okay. Damn it, I think I tripped something.
Damn it! Screw those servers. We're getting out of here. What did you do?
I was spoofed. That should have been untraceable.
Yeah, well, we're pretty goddamn detected right now. Strap in. Did you at least manage to get anything?
You should see the granularity of this data. I've never seen anything like it. Shifting patterns, braking reactions, hell even road conditions.
What the hell could they be doing with all this?
Strange. I'm seeing the same encryption from when I hacked Bright River Security.
You hacked into a private security company?
No. Maybe.
What a sight.
We're out of pursuit control. Our car's taking too much punishment.
Copy. Subject vehicle just blew through the barricade.
think the house can just summon the police whenever they want.
Yeah, they have the city wrapped around their finger. I'll get us out of here.
Jumping apart, control.
I got them.
One Lincoln 30, have you apprehended the subject?
I'm still in pursuit of the subject, control. I managed to pull away.
Beat it!
Five reckless with the driver, advise caution. Out of 13, our car isn't going anywhere, we can't pursue.
Copy.
See why the broker called you. You're amazing.
You got everything?
What? Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's convincing. It's finished. We couldn't get to all the locations.
So I heard. Stand by. Once Underground Soldier finds anything useful, I'll contact you.
You're welcome.
Hey, don't get pissed, but the house made me. I'm getting out of the state. Need to disappear.
What? Hey!
No, stop, stop. Listen, I got something from him. Big. It's the key to bringing down the entire system. You gotta get it to Samantha.
Samantha?
Broker. The data should have just finished uploading to your phone. Everyone's coming for it, cops and house.
1 out of 13, we're pursuit of that 410. Subject is heading southbound by New Haven Cabin.
All units, 1 out of 13 is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
Now heading westbound, approaching New Haven Cabin.
Copy that. Subject vehicle is going westbound, approaching the New Haven Cabin.
Control, subject is trying to disable our vehicle.
All units, traffic control is preparing roadblocks on hostile pursuit. Roads will be closed ahead.
They just found a cab on our roadblock control. 835, we're just in the car. Now heading westbound through Mount Providence.
Good luck with those repairs. Broker, my tail's gone. Heading to you now.
Good.
And Broker...
I said good.
Thank you.
Here's the data. I have to know what's going on.
Let's see what Charlie had to disappear for. You deserve to know that much. The Collector is just a puppet. His house, nothing but a pawn. Everything you need to know is in here. The Arkwright files. End of message.
The Outlaws rush.
Morgan is in.
Doesn't matter. We'll beat him, then I'm coming for you.
Ooh, scary.
What's this?
The final piece of the puzzle. Win and the house gets all of Silver Rock. Lose and the house will go bankrupt, paying me and everybody else back.
Your casino. You want to bet?
All in.
I own the Outlaws rush. You want to be this stupid? You're on.
Ooh, that's a pretty big bet. What's your boss gonna say?
Well, when I hand him your casino, anything I want him to say.
Hope you're right. May the best man win.
Oh, she will.
Tyler.
Hello, Ty.
Who is this?
What, you don't recognize me? I should be hurt. You know, some disgruntled league members say I've become your press agent.
The voice of the streets.
Your crew's in the Outlaws' rush. You did it. You know, I would congratulate you, but you're up for one hell of a fight. Just know you've got friends across the city who've seen what you can do. Godspeed, Tyler Morgan.
We're in.
Yeah. You guys pulled it off. I'll be damned.
We pulled it off, Jess. All of us, together.
Good job. Come to the airfield. Time to figure out our strategy for race day.
You got it.